So recently in a ranked match, I found something else out about Innocence Canon. It completely counters fake death. Yes, the counter to fake death that you've all been looking for has been found. So Innocence Canon can easily catch someone who's in the middle of their fake death spam. And it was just hilarious. I wasn't even looking for it. I was not even looking for a counter to fake death. I just went for it. And pretty consistently, this move would always grab the opponent and throw them off. And I think that that's why that this move counters fake death, is because it functions as a semi-grab, and it will just take them off, and it can easily set you up for an ultimate or anything else that you want to do with them after the fact. And most fake death spammers are going to try to keep their health higher than yours. So if you stick them with this early on, you can get that health lead and make them fight a regular fight. And every time you see them go into spamming fake death, you can just start spamming Innocence Canon, and there's a 99.9% chance that you are going to catch them with this move all the time. So this is finally the answer that we've been looking for towards fake death. So I'm going to let you guys enjoy the rest of the clip. I hope you guys enjoy it. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Click that notification bell for more content such as this. And I will see you in the next Xenoverse 2 video. Peace.